Hello, SkySlopers. In this video, we'll take a look at how to manage envelopes in the SkySlope Forms mobile app. Start by opening the Forms app on your mobile device. You can tap to open any Forms transaction to view the envelopes for that transaction. When you first open the transaction, you will land on the Forms page. This is where you will view all of your forms. To send a new envelope, tap to select your forms and then tap Fill and Send. To take a look at the envelopes already created for this transaction, tap on the Envelopes icon. Here you can find any draft, in progress, and completed envelopes. Different actions are available for envelopes depending on their status. If you have a draft envelope, you can either delete the draft or tap on it to continue preparing it for signatures. For any sent and in progress envelopes, you can tap on the envelope to view the form in its current state. To access all of the actions available for any envelope, tap on the Actions menu icon. If you need to update a recipient's email address or send them a reminder, tap Resend Envelope. From this screen, you can edit their email address or tap Send Reminder. Once an envelope has been completed, you can tap the envelope to view the signed documents. You can scroll and zoom to ensure your form is correctly executed. Once an envelope is complete, you will also be able to access the executed forms on the Documents page. And there you have it. That's everything you need to know to manage your envelopes on the SkySlope Forms mobile app. If you have any questions, please don't hesitate to reach out to our 24/7 support team. Happy SkySloping!